even how good we are, even how skillful we are, and even what effort we may make towards making life a wonderful one, still there may be difficulties that arise from time to time. So the mother, who has been married for so many years, knows that life is not always easy. We have to go through the vicissitudes of life, and while we'll enjoy all the good times, we have to ensure whenever problems do arise, we are able to stand up to those confrontations that may exist and have the ability and the capacity to overcome them. So the mother is saying, my daughter, this stone here in Bhojpuri parlance is called Urhad. In Sanskrit it is called Shila. Shila means stone. The stone is only symbolic of an impediment that can exist. And she's saying, my daughter, I can tell you that one or two times there may be hiccups, but you must be prepared for it. And as your husband has made these pledges to you, I know that he will be by your side to offer you protection and guidance, and you will be able to overcome your difficulties. So this exercise is called Saptapadi. Saptapadi is symbolic of the journey through life as a married couple. And then they may come up to these hurdles, and then he will pledge to her and say, whenever these hurdles come, have no fear, I'll be here for you. So please put that down, not too far away. You have to give them a little bit more space so they can make 7 steps, right? So we begin. Om Isha Ekapadi Bhava Samam Anuvratah Bhava Vishnu Swa Nayati. First step. Ekapadi, meaning first step. The first step we are taking is to ensure that we have sustenance of life, enough food to eat, right? And to make our home a little bit wholesome. Second step, Om Urje Vipadi Bhava Samam Anuvrata Bhava Vishnu Shtvanayatu Putran Vindamahe Bahunste Santu Jaradhashaha. I am Vishnu, your Lakshmi. And together, as long as we pool our resources together and we work with our intelligence together, we will be able to have the energy and strength and the drive to do a lot of things in life. Third one. Om Rayas Pushyaya Tripati Bhava Samam Anavratu Bhava Vishnu Swanayatu Putran Vindavahe Bahasantu Jaradashaha. The third step that we are making these steps to agree to have progress together. Fourth step. Om Mayo Bhavaya Chatushpadaha Bhava Samam Anuvrata Bhava Vishnu Swanayatu Putran Vidavahe Bahunste Santu Jaradashaha. The fourth step we are making together is to ensure that there is happiness in life. Panchapadi, fifth step. Om Praja Bhayaha Panchapadi Bhava Sama Anuvrata Bhava Vishnu Shtvanayatu Putran Vindavahe Bhumste Santu Jaradashaha. The fifth one, we will pledge to ensure that we have our children. When we do have our children, the responsibility will not be for one of us. Both of us have to be involved in the nurturing, the care, and the upbringing of our children. So, sixth step now. Om Ritubhyam Shatpati Bhava Samam Anuvrata Bhava
Vishnu Swamayatu Putram Vidavahe Bahuste Santu Jaradashaha.
So the seventh step, Saptapadi. The sixth one she is saying, let us work together for all seasons. Whatever, whether it is summer, winter, autumn, or what. Let us ensure that they do not affect us at all. In other words, the seasons now do not only simply become geographical terms, but they are also related to seasons of life in terms of how we conduct ourselves, how we are able to face up to our difficulties, and so on.
Om Sake Saptapadi Bhava Sama Anuvrata Bhava Vishnu Swanayatu Putram Vindamahe Bahunte Te Santu Jaradashaha.
Good. Seventh step. And the seventh step, she is saying that I will ensure and you will ensure that we live a life of happiness, prosperity and joy. Our family will be proud of the achievements that we make, and at the same time we will afford our children the possibility to enjoy all the dreams they have of their life. But then as she comes, she places her instep on the shila, and problems have to be overcome, so they call it shila rohana. Shila rohana means mounting the stone. So she will be mounting the stone. And I'll ask him to just shift away the stone from him so that he is indicating that if these problems do arise, have no fear, I'm going to be there.
Om Arohimam Asmanam Ashmivatvam Stirabhava Abhidishta Prityanyo Vabharaswa Prityanayaha. Om Shantihi Shantihi Shanti Harihi Om.
So you take her back. Stand and face the crowd for the time being while they are putting back the benches.